Guys, if you want to know how to hide Wi-Fi icon from your Android mobile status bar, then this video is just for you. Welcome back to our Learn in a Minute video series where we can learn about computer, internet, applications and much more in just a minute. So, to hide Wi-Fi icon from your Android mobile, just go to Google Play Store and install this application called Clean Status Bar. This application link is in the description box down below. So just open this application and select your Android version from here. And then switch this button on. Here it is. Your Wi-Fi icon is gone now. Guys, if you want to change the color of this status bar, you can choose any colors from here. And from here, you can set the time. If you want to show the Wi-Fi icon only, then click on this button to enable it. You can also choose network icon by clicking on this button. Guys, you can also enable GPS icon from here. So guys, this is how we can enable and disable status bar icons on Android mobile phone. Guys, sometimes this application does not work on every mobile. So that's it guys for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video and I'll see you on my next one.